Oh, okay, you just click one button and he buys this stuff. Got it. Okay, so I guess I can buy this and a fishing rod. Maybe. Pretty much everything. I'll buy one of those just for the hell of it. I don't know what it's good for yet. Alright, nice. I might buy, what was I gonna say? I forgot what I was gonna say. I might buy something. I don't know. I know that Ymir flesh is good for something, but I don't know what. Something like late game. Very good. Okay, let's put these coins away. And we'll put the flesh over here, I guess. This stuff. Fishing bait. Whatever, we'll put it here. This is about full now. Alright, I feel like we need to build a dock. So real quick, like, I wanna go see what it's like to fish. Throw this on here. So I don't think, I guess we don't really need torches anymore. I think that's the good news. Throw away the torches. We don't really need torches anymore. Now that we have the light source headband or whatever. I could have sworn I saw it bob up and down or something. Is it doing it? What are we looking for? Clearly not working. I don't know. I guess I don't know where the fish are at. Maybe in rivers? Not in the ocean like that? Oh. Wait, I just got something. I don't even know how to fish, though. Do I yank it? Do I... Oh, I right-click. Right click to reel, I think. Let's try that again. See if I get something. All my bait learning. I hooked one, okay. I mean, just keep reeling or what? I lost the catch. Well, that's a bummer. Meters. Damn. So you gotta have the stamina to be able to pull it in. Interesting. I definitely need to go get that rested buff. That would probably help a lot. Fish at night or not, but we'll find out. I suppose as long as I can see the bobber. If there's any better chances to get fish if it's closer. Missed it. Oh, there's a fish. There's a hella big fish right there. There's some. actually like gotta go pick it up out of the water. I see. Guess I didn't see how that worked exactly, but now I know. Oh no! Damn it! You're like making a crafting table out here or something. So I can see better. Crafting table and then some sort of light source. Get it. Nice. Ha ha ha. You're splat. The fishing's rough. Fishing is not the easiest thing to do. But did I not have continuous music on? Where'd that music at? Dare come bother me. Not right now. Dude. Oh, thank God. So close. Might be a technique to it that I'm not seeing or something, but I don't know. Seems pretty rough to have to go pick it up off the shore and stuff. It should be like if it gets close enough, you just like automatically get it or something. That's what I feel like. It's hard to maneuver this thing. Or maybe you just need the stamina for it. Maybe that's the whole thing, you just need the stamina. If you don't got enough stamina, no fishies for you. It'll be interesting to see what kind of recipes we can make now with the fish. Hopefully it'll be something pretty decent. Like, no matter how you move this, the rod just doesn't get any closer or easier. I keep right clicking, I guess. I swear there's a fish like right here. Quick and easy catches. Or in theory, at least. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there you go, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Should be able to just get him on land and be done with it. Oh, damn. I didn't even realize that was my forest. Holy smokes, dude. That's the forest of trees that I grew, and I didn't even realize it's, like, right behind me. Oh my god, dude. We got bajillions. Bajillions of wood. At our fingertips. Man, 100 bait goes a long way, I guess. Oh, he's thinking about it. You know you want it. Oh, that guy wants it. Oh, yeah. That guy took it. You're next. You're next, my guy. Where you at? There he is. Yeah, you're next. You know you want it. Still got another fish in there. Nice. One more. One more. Did he swim away? Yeah, he's like, swam away. Alright, no big deal. Let's chop some trees down. It's pretty poggers. Having all these trees. With them being all close together too, they're gonna fall on each other. It's funny. Yeah, definitely be nice. Have them all fall on top of each other. If I miss more rested buff. Beady eyes. I thought those spiders in here for a second. Saw the red eyes. I'm gonna need all this wood for my massive base build eventually. So I saw on Reddit today, somebody built a Millennium Falcon at a Valheim. Or with Valheim, I guess. It's pretty nuts. People's imagination is crazy. The imagination is limitless. Builds are limitless. I should maybe like start from the inside out. I almost feel like. If I start from the inside out, things will start falling on each other. Damaging each other. Like these can fall on top of the already fallen logs and help damage that too. The stumps really annoy me though. It is what it is, the byproduct of cutting down trees, I guess. Alright, we're at 450 already. Alright. We'll see if these guys need more food. And then we'll get the rest of the buff back up. Fishies. Anything? Nothing yet, I guess. It's weird. We just like straight eat the fish? No. It's a good catch. I guess nothing yet. That's strange. Yeah, we'll put this in here. We'll put this in here. Keep the seeds, because I feel like I'm going to plant those almost right away here. Let's see. I'm going to plant more carrots. Seed carrots. Carrot seeds. More minutes to grow. I feel like the rest of those will grow out in here in a second. So we'll get our rested buff. Oh, we got 8 minutes. Yeah, let's get 16. Better. 16 is better. Hello guys. We'll make sure the boars have enough food. Still got food over there, nice. Eee! 37% tame, not too bad. I Oh no. Oh no. A whale on me for a second. Alright. Oh, I picked them up. Oops. What's up with you guys? Come on, dude. Come on, mate. Alright, we'll go chop down more real quick. And then we'll come back. And then we'll fix up our carrot thing. What's up, Lagosa? How you doing, my friend? I'll give you one of these, sir.
Hello there.
Good morning, good morning. How are you? Sadly, birch trees cannot be replanted. Which kind of sucks, because I think those are like straight pine wood. But I think some of these drop pine wood too. No, I take it back. They don't. I think it's only oak and birch. But I don't know that too many things necessarily take pine wood. I don't know. Portals do, I guess. Portals and boats. Boats get there, I guess. I think the boat that I want to build takes fine wood. I'm not sure about the other one, though. Oh, the other boat takes core wood, I think, actually. I may be wrong. Oh, that'd be funny if that... Oh, that'd be funny if it fell on that guy and killed him. That'd be hella funny. I got my blood work done today, Lagoza. I had to call my doctors yesterday and ask them to send the orders to me. So they sent them through email, printed it out yesterday evening, and then got my blood work this morning. That's what I attempted to do yesterday, but because I thought they had it in the computer system, but apparently not. So. It's all good though. It was just like a real quick in and out process, thankfully. No wait or nothing. It was like 8 in the morning, so everybody's either still asleep or out enjoying this nice weather, you know? We got some pretty good weather right now over here. 60 degrees, it's not too bad. Alright, let me close this gate real quick. It's okay, watching statues get made is more important than blood work. I definitely didn't want to like attempt to do it in the evening. I think it would have been a waste of time, because I had already been there once, you know? But yeah, that was a really good stream yesterday, man, for him. I feel like he got a lot of work done. I feel like there was a lot of people there. He had several people come from YouTube. Like, several people were like, oh yeah, I'm here from YouTube, YouTube suggested I come, or whatever. And I was like, oh, that's pretty dope. That's good for him, man. also, I think at least one person... At least one person said they were on his or on their Twitch recommended list. So again, that's pretty cool. It was nervous. You were nervous? Yeah, yeah. Ah, man, it's all good, bro. The more eyes, the better. At least give you suggestions, you know? I think Kindred was, like, listening to those suggestions, but also he knew that you were, like, gonna be the final say. Off! Yeah! Get back! Back, I say! Knock it